The HydroChem PSC Craft Certification Program is one part of our three-component safety system. Our safety system focuses on administrative controls, engineering controls, and behavior controls to help HydroChem PSC ensure safety for all of our employees. Craft certification makes up one of HydroChem PSC's administrative controls. Basically, craft certification is an advanced course for our trades. Just as a college student with a business degree might go to a graduate school to earn an MBA, craft certification is an advanced level degree for our technicians and operators in the trades in which they work. Through our craft certification program, HydroChem PSC is able to offer a structured, hands-on training that allows our employees the opportunity to learn about the procedures and equipment they use in the field with the input of the equipment manufacturer and our team of experienced supervisors and managers. HydroChem PSC began the process of developing and producing the craft certification program in 2012 by hiring a former NASA technical writer with experience in creating astronaut training manuals. He modeled the manuals on those produced for the space shuttle program. Imagine you are an astronaut and you want to perform a spacewalk. You would probably grab a manual on extravehicular activity and, among other things, review the procedure and presumably complete several checklists prior to performing that mission. The craft certification manuals offer that same degree of detailed planning and step-by-step instruction for our employees who perform hydroblasting jobs, air mover jobs, liquid vacuum truck work, or any of the other types of work we do. Additionally, all of the manuals are built with the end user in mind. They are written in a succinct, no-nonsense manner, have tabs that call out major tasks, are weatherproof and use pictures, diagrams, and other visual aids to get the information across. All of this is designed to help our employees quickly find exactly what they are looking for, be it weekly maintenance procedures, preventive maintenance standards, or operational tasks. Finally, the manuals are created and developed by interviewing not just HydroChem PSC in-house subject matter experts, people who have been in the field for decades, but also by going straight to the manufacturer. Is there any better way to find out about how to properly maintain and operate equipment than by going to the person who built it? Ever played the game of telephone? How many times do you repeat something from one person to another before it's not at all what the first person said? The same holds true with training, maintenance, and operation procedures. By going straight to the manufacturer, we ensure there is no corruption of the procedure through retelling. This manual is just one feature of our craft certification classes. HydroChem PSC employees who attend craft certification classes are shown how to properly read and use the manual, and given 8 hours of hands-on training with the primary equipment described in those manuals. All of this is done in a controlled environment that allows our employees the opportunity to really dig into the material and truly understand the equipment they work with. Moreover, the class is designed so that the trainees use the manuals to instruct each other. This style of training has a threefold benefit. First, it ensures that they understand how to read the manuals and the importance of the material in them. Secondly, it helps the employees learn how to instruct and mentor new hires who come into their teams. Finally, by reading the information, processing it, then teaching it to others, the procedures are locked into their memory. Think about it. If you are trained on the material, provided a manual, given the opportunity to put your hands on the equipment as much as you want, expected to demonstrate and perform those procedures listed in the manuals, along with everyone in the class and asked to teach others, you are far more likely to remember the material than if you just spent 8 hours in a classroom listening to a speaker with a PowerPoint. Finally, since this is part of the three-component safety system, the craft certification classes are designed to emphasize the tools and techniques the employees use in our loss prevention system and mechanical integrity program. Not only are tools developed to keep employees safe in the field called out in the classes, but the manuals are written in a manner so that the employees can read the procedure and immediately see what could go wrong and what's the worst that can happen if something does go wrong. HydroChem PSC continues to train operators and technicians in craft certification at all of our locations with the goal of having craft certification training for every HydroChem PSC service line. This is a part of our HydroChem PSC stackable training system that provides greater responsibility and knowledge transfer for long-term career development and more knowledgeable, more highly educated workforce. We are so confident that this is the best, most advanced training in the industry, we actually encourage our clients, as well as potential clients, to join in and observe the classes as often as possible, with the intent of increasing education and training throughout the industry. Call one of our HydroChem PSC representatives and ask about our craft certification program. I'm sure you'll find that the manuals, the class, and the techniques involved in the training provide the most comprehensive, step-by-step, hands-on training available in the industrial cleaning industry.